Well, we need to get the program going here. Once again, I'm Scott Slade from WSB Radio here in Atlanta, and I'm honored to be your MC again this year. And while you enjoy the remainder of your dinner, I would like for you to join me in welcoming three talented young ladies from Georgia 4-H Clovers and Company. I'm going to introduce all three of them, then I'm going to get you to give them a big round of applause, okay? Starting with Callista Clark, a Pike County 4-H'er. She'll dazzle you with her vocals and musical talents. Sophia Rodriguez is a Liberty County 4-H'er who's performed with Clovers for 3 years. And Kiana Washington, an Oconee County 4-H'er, joined Clovers this year and is another youth member of the Georgia 4-H Foundation Board of Trustees. Kiana, Sophia, and Callista, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Clovers.
The incessant stream of messages pouring through our televisions and computer screens can be frustrating, disheartening, and even riotous. We are pulled toward polarizing issues and are seemingly left with no options in the middle. But we know that there's always room for compassion. There's time for consideration. There's an answer to those who would put evil in the world. The answer is love. Love for others, love for self, love for something bigger than all of us. Together, love can move mountains. Today, we are going to share three songs with you which explore this theme of respecting and loving others.
Like a small bird.
This next song I'm going to do for y'all is an original song, and it's about always following the right paths in life and always knowing how to find your way back home.
It was just an old trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor. The secret paths I could escape when I found trouble or I made a mistake. It was just an old trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor. I was a princess, a spy, a radio star. No matter how far I roamed, I could always count on Daddy's paths to guide my way back home. It was just an old trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor. Down to the creek so I could get home even faster. Through all the secret paths I could escape when I found trouble or I made a mistake. It was just an old trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor. The weeds have grown and so have I. Decisions get harder to make. Taking chances ain't always easy when choosing the right path to take. Back home there's a trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor. Down to the creek so I could get home even faster. Now when I find trouble or I make a mistake, I remember the path that I used to take. And it's more than a trail that Daddy cleared out with his tractor.
Thank you.
This next song was written by our friend Jennifer Nettles with her friend Jennifer Lopez to remind us that we're really not that different.
Well, the sun goes up and the sun goes down, and it looks the same on both sides of town. Really not that different. So I give them a kiss and I tuck them in, and I get ready for the morning and I do it all over. Again, really not that different.
And I'm worried what I'm feeling when I'm staring at the ceiling. Yeah, man, will be the same way you're feeling when you lay down tonight.
My house is your house. Same dirty laundry, same dirty dishes. My house is your house. Hear it all out, sort out the issues.
I love to sing,
I love to dance.
We're making men. We're making plans with the same
lips, same hood, same love, same word. The places we come from may feel so distant, but we're really not that different.
Sing it like your mama taught you.
And we cuss us to cuss us.
We hang on the bush,
hang on the stoop.
My boy shooting deer,
boy shooting hoops. Really not that different. It's in the way we live,
it's in the way we talk. I'm Callie from the dirt road,
I'm Sophie from the block.
Really not
not that different. And I struggled through the day thinking there was no way I'm gonna make it through this.
And I say to myself, baby, no take care of purpose.
No, don't you worry. They say your fences make good neighbors.
Instead of building walls, let's break them. People that made this night possible, donated to our club, and made our wonderful organization a reality.